Hello, who are you?
Well, I used to be an altar boy.
Oh, yes, hello.
Can you tell me about AIDS and gay people?
Oh, boy, oh boy, I hate homosexuals. So give them a really horrifying disease.
Really?
Yes. And drug addicts. And hemophiliacs.
Wait, why hemophiliacs?
Oh, no reason. I want the disease to go through the bloodstream, and I just can't find a way to do it and have it not affect the hemophiliacs.
Yes, but aren't you all powerful, and can't you make the disease to just people you want to have?
Well, you think I could, but I just can't seem to. So if the hemophiliacs get it, all the suffering will be good for them.
How so?
Well, I don't know. I'll explain it at the end of the world.
What about the babies of drug addicts? Won't they get the disease to their mother's womb?
Well, why not? Serve the hophead mother's right. Boy, oh boy, do I hate women drug addicts.
But why
hate
their babies?
And I hate homosexuals.
Yes, yes, we got
such an old coward. He was droll.
Yes, he was droll.
I hate Haitians. Anything beginning with the letter H.
Why in fact is and babies with this dreadful disease?
Look, homosexuals and drug addicts are very, very bad people. So, if the babies get it, well, just remember I'm God, so you better just presume I have some secret reason why it's good they get it too.
Yes, but what's the secret reason?
Stop asking so many questions.
Yes, but...
Look, there you go again, trying to hone in on the tree of knowledge just like Adam and Eve did. Boy, oh boy, does that make me wrathful. You come around here, you ask me questions, you irritate me. I'm going to give AIDS to 3,000.